had just graduated from Eagle Crest High School and was headed to the Navy when her life was cut short. Family members say her ex, Arturo Garcia, had been locked up for domestic violence and had a restraining order issued against him prior to Allie's death. Police say the two met at this Aurora Nights Inn, family members unaware that Allie seemingly was giving Arturo another chance. Her body was discovered on July 2, 2017. 19 months later, Arturo sits in a Dallas jail cell awaiting extradition to Colorado on a first-degree murder charge.
Good old-fashioned detective work was definitely performed by the Aurora, through us and definitely through the Aurora Police Department.
Allie's stepdad, Andy Sterrett, and Andy's son, Alex Anderson, say they never gave up in their search for justice.
I've felt a lot of anger in the past 2 years looking for Art.
Through tips generated on social media and with the help of friends, Andy and Alex say enough information was gathered to lead to Arturo's arrest.
That's where your hope comes from. It's just one person somewhere sees something and get you on the right track.
I didn't know he was going to run and be able to hide this well for so long.
Over the past year and a half, Andy and his wife Tiffany have received support from Parents of Murdered Children Colorado Front Range Chapter. He says that help and Arturo's arrest have provided some relief.
You know, it doesn't bring Allie back, but it gives us peace of mind that he's not walking the streets.
Police say Arturo, an American citizen, was deported from Mexico on Tuesday.